Hello, Smiley. How are you?
Just surreal. There's no one more important to me. Baby, can't you see through me? We're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. There you go.
I like the voice, I'm just not sure about the whole package.
Yeah, well, I know, but I'm 35, innit? I drink too much beer,
that's okay.
Too much coffee, and
yeah, I do too.
Nights. So, what's this, a yay or nay?
I think you got a really good voice.
You got a defeatist attitude before you've begun.
Yeah, I wouldn't like you in my group.
Well, look, it's a yes from me. Sharon?
No.
Louis?
No.
Steve, I've got to tell you, you blew it on the interview. It's a real shame.
Thanks, never mind.
Bye-bye.
Real shame. Shame.
Thank you.
He wouldn't be on time. Yeah. For you know what I mean, for rehearsals. He'd be an hour late on the tube.
He'd be in the past.
Oh, can we get him back?
Huh?
Can we get him back?
Why?
He's not that good. Because I think he's son. That good. That's
he's as not. A singer. He doesn't want it that much, son.
Steve, I'll tell you why we asked you to come back. Because, you know, as you're a bit of a split panel here, I'm going to invite you back to another audition tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to turn up, great. If you don't, fair enough. But come back again tomorrow.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Best see you. Bye.
Stay thanks out very much. The pub.
Yeah. How are you, Steve?
Very well. Yeah, good.
So
yeah,
tell us about the last 24 hours.
Yesterday was weird. I was kind of surprised that you thought I might not either want it or not really into it, or because I really am, you know.
Anyway. Okay, so you're back. We're happy to have you back. What are you going to sing?
Gladys Knight number called Part-Time Love.
I love that song.
And when the rainbows start to disappear, I don't want somebody up and running out of here. Cause when you stop and start, baby, it's a much too hard upon my heart. A part-time kind of love.
Wrong choice of song. You're going to need a lot of work, Steve.
Oh, no,
you're
no.
going to need a lot of
seriously.
Work.
So, no, seriously, when I've got my mic and I'm on the stage and I'm gigging...
You're very soulful.
Yeah. You guys are giving him such a hard
no,
time.
No, we're not.
Are
we're
you going to put him in or not?
Sharon, no, we're giving him a chance. Jesus.
Louis, yes or no?
Yes.
Sharon?
Yes.
You're through to the next round.